magnetic pulls me and I can't get out. Disoriented, I can't tell my up from down. All I know is that I wanna lay you down. Every time I let you in, abracadabra magic happens as we swim higher and higher. Finally we reach heaven. Come back to earth. Can't tell where mine is. Brown skin up against my brown skin. Need some every now and then.
What'd she do to her hair? Why is she bald? Now she got some braids.
Little girl with the pressing curl. Age 8, I got a Jerry curl. 13, and I got a relaxing. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15, when it all broke off. 18, and I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life. To become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey, I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am not your expectations. No, no. I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am the soul that lives within.
Oh my God, why is her hair brown?
She must call herself brown now.
I don't think I'll ever buy another comb. If it means I'll be pigeonholed. Hair grows no matter what you do. Don't you wish that people did too? Black or pink or blue and green. Change is scary but worth it, believe me. Never really even gave it much thought. Sorry it's so important to y'all, but hey.
Does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh,
short and long, no right or wrong. I'm expressing my creativity. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory.
She promised God if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. Oh.
On national television. Her diamond eyes are sparkling.
Bald headed like a full moon shining. Singing out to the whole wide world like, hey.
Not your expectations, no, no.